A shocking case of cat cruelty had happened in Northern California.
I was mortified that someone could actually do that to an animal.
Someone shot this cat with two homemade arrows. The animal survived at least several days with its injuries when a Williams man rescued her. And right now the cat is at the UC Davis Veterinary Medical Teaching Hospital. It may undergo surgery tonight or tomorrow. Meanwhile, the man who found the feral cat is hoping someone will contact police with information to prevent future animal cruelty. KCRA3's Lindsay Paulo explains.
The cat would sit over here and come over here, and we gave it food one night, but it wouldn't come near us.
Troy Alexander says his girlfriend first spotted the injured cat on her drive home Monday. She thought it had been hit by a car because it was limping. They tried for 3 days to capture it in this trap.
They step on this, and they're caught.
On the fourth night, they caught the cat and couldn't believe what they found.
I was stunned, and I just saw these two arrows going through her, one through the foot and, you know, one all the way entered in here and her hip all the way through and came out here, and it stuck out about an inch here.
He says the arrows looked homemade, sharp at the tip. They were embedded in a rear paw and in the cat's stomach.
Alexander filed a police report, but there's not much for them to go on unless someone comes forward with information.
Hopefully someone will come forward and maybe they know something, because it's just a matter of time before they do it again.
Alexander took the cat to UC Davis Veterinary Medical Teaching Hospital. The surgical bill could top $5,000. He says he agonized over whether to take responsibility for the cat that nobody apparently wanted and somebody harmed.
It needed help, and we needed to help it. And you know, animals don't really have a voice, and they can't tell you what's wrong. So I think it's kind of up to us to do that.
In Williams, Lindsay Paulo, KCRA3 reports.
And at last check, the cat still hadn't gone into surgery. Veterinarians are now waiting for her to stabilize before they operate.